Huh. Wait a minute. Now what's so important about that tower? Oh! Son of a bitch!
Dang it!
What I needed. Aha. What's this? Same symbol, but what's that got to do with the tower?
Jump. Yes, that was really close, though. Oh, man. And... hey, you're dead.
Excuse me. Thank you.
That's why it was important, Nathan. Really? A rope. No. You're too good for ropes. Okay.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Okay, now we can go down. Ooh, I thought for a second I was dead. And... it's a key. Yeah, you unlocked the door. You are a badass.
Hell is she?
She's not here, that's for sure. Ah! No! You are not allowed to see the door.
Oh,
may regret it later, but I'd rather not have it blow up in my face. Treasure.
Ooh, everybody loves treasure.
Okay, do I not burn this? Apparently not. So we can go... Oh, I could just climb the crates and see where that takes me. And nowhere. Ammo... This revolver. Because it's a revolver. No, go that way. Jump on that now. Okay. Oh. No. There we go. Now I'm in something. Oh, hey. That's fun. No, no. Oh, shit!
No! Take that!
It's over there!
No, why not? That hurts my feelings! Can you get it back?
Can you not?
There he is!
It's gonna hurt you.
Okay. Now that you're all on the ground. That's oh, you like a... Jump down. This looks like a great place to be without a flashlight. Just stuck. Tube. Of some kind. It's totally tubular. And is there nothing back there then? Punch, punch. Tube. Punch. Okay. I have a hint. My hint is for this thing.
Okay. These aren't Spanish. They're English. Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake. Wow. So you made it. But what were you plotting?
Steal everything. Oh shit! Don't scare me like that. I heard the bang. I didn't think anybody was gonna come in. Whew. scary.
That must be Drake's tower.
I will punch you. No, I'm not a ninja. I lied. I'm sorry.
All right.
Good. And we're jumping, and we're done. Let's try that again. Bowie, I killed you already! God! No, I'm not. You knew better. That's why you shoot him in the face. Quit trying to fool with me. I got something from this. No, I'm too short. No, I'm not. Ooh, such a leap.
Yes. Where'd she go?
Right there. And I'll jump to this one, and I'm scared to jump forward, and I had, ooh. Ooh.
This must have been Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh? Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena!
Hey, there she is.
Oh,
I know I'm not a big time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait! Are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap. Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what. Lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, it's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kujing, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Of course you know this. doing? Oh, alright, that's what we're doing.
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Wow.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
No, we're
Did
not.
You really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Get down!
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked. I said, hold on.
I am. Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Daddy, come on.
Go! He's here!
Ooh.
Oh, God's sake!
Oh, these guys never quit! Jet ski ride. I don't get it. How does a whole colony just drop out of history?
Looks like we've got company. Hit the barrels!
They hit the barrels for us.
Not so tough after all.
Can we just swim now? Thank you. Oh, come on. This part is gonna get me. Oh, come on, you motherfucker! Whoa, man. Let's not.
You know, I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying, something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it?
Okay, now you...
Thanks.
Okay.
Like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
Traitor. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You're hurting my feelings.
Here we go.
How do you like me now?
I see him.
Stop shooting, sir. I can't swim? Is this what you're saying? I don't know how it left me for some reason. Oh, that's fun. I wonder what dangerous things are in this water. No. Okay. I thought we could jump the other way like a normal person. But I was wrong. Ooh. I found a spear. Wait. So I can jump.
Okay.
And that is what I was going to say. So I will see you guys next couple days, probably. Also, if you are interested, you could always check out our YouTube channel, Broken Otaku Gaming.